Hello and welcome to The Eye, your English news bulletin. I'm Esther. In some good news, cases continue to decrease for the fourth consecutive week and deaths for the third week, with marked decline, especially in Kohima and Dimapur. For the first time in 8 weeks, sample positivity rate for COVID-19 in the state has gone below 10%, the government's weekly bulletin stated on June 19. It has decreased from 23% at the start of the lockdown to 8% as of the past week, while Kohima, Kifre and Mokokchung have a weekly positivity rate of 10% or more, it stated. The bulletin also informed that there has been a 38% decline in cases from last week. Only Perin has shown an increase in the last week. However, the health also reminded that COVID-19 will come in waves as and when there is lax of human behavior. Utmost care has to be taken until at least 90% of eligible beneficiaries receive the vaccine, considering the fact that children cannot be vaccinated as of now.